Good afternoon, everyone. It's November 23rd, Thanksgiving week. It's about 45 degrees out. I'm gonna hang out outside though because we don't have many more days like this left, so I'm gonna try to get this last one in outside. Besides, my house is a mess. Anyway, I'm gonna give you a quick workout, 15 to 20 minutes, I'm not quite sure. And we're gonna do it a little bit different. Instead of counting reps, I want to do 30 seconds of an exercise, maybe 45 seconds. I have a clock, so I'm timing you guys. Take a rest and then do like another 30 seconds. So just something a little bit different to mix it up. We'll start with like a 2 minute warm up. We'll end with like a 2 minute cool down. And yeah, so let's get moving. We're only gonna need our weights today. I'm not doing any band exercises, so just your weights. All right, let's get started. So go ahead and I want you to march and kick out as you march. You can also clap if you want. If you want, stand up and do it. You got good balance, standing is better. I'll show you both standing and seated for some of these exercises. Okay, rock the baby. Keep rocking. I know we're all very busy this week with meal prep and everything, so quick 20 minutes will do. All right, punch it out. 30 seconds of punching it out. You can switch it up if you want and go up. And you can go to the side. All right, last 30 seconds, toe taps. If you can't reach your feet, you can do the inside of your knee too. Alternating. Fifteen more seconds. Almost there. Last one. Very good. Go ahead and put those hands together for upper back stretch. If you want, reach up. Deep breath. Lean over. And the other side. Come back forward. Go ahead and do some ankle rolls. Switch sides. All right, so we're gonna go stand behind our chair and do squats. If you don't have good balance, you can just lean into your heels for your squats. So this exercise, we're gonna do squat and kick back. Squat, kick back. Doesn't matter how fast you go, we just want to get the exercise down. 30 seconds, here we go. Squat, kick. Squat, kick. Squat, kick. Very good. Keep going. Almost there. All right, that's 30 seconds. Shake it out if you need to. Another 30 seconds of these. Ready? Squat, kick. Squat, kick. Good job, guys. We all miss you all very much. Looking forward to the day that we can be in person. 15 more seconds. Make sure you squeeze when you kick back. 5 more seconds. Last one. Very good. All right. Next exercise is an oblique. This is your obliques, right? So you're just going to go like this and lift, and you're working all your obliques. Now, if you need more, grab a weight and hold on if you need to, or you can just put your other hand on your hip. All right, and then we'll switch sides. Here we go, 30 seconds. So I think we started this journey with no leaves on my trees in the back. And now we're back to that. Almost there. All right, switch sides. Here we go. Halfway through the set. All right, switch sides again. Last set on the right. One. Oops, don't count, Rebecca. Make sure you're tightening your abs as you do this exercise. You always want to tighten your muscles as you do them. Switch. Here we go. More seconds. Now you can do this, I forgot to mention, you can do this from the seated position also. All right, that's that for that. That's that for that exercise. All right, knee lift. Only sit down if you want to sit down. Knee lift with the kick. So you're just going to lift and kick out and back. If you want more, you can hold your weight on top of your knee, and then you're lifting that weight and you're kicking down. So you can also do that standing. So they're like mountain climbers. Add a weight if you need extra. If not, it's no big deal. Seated or standing. So 30 seconds. Let's go. Up, out, back, down. Ten more seconds. I feel it burning. Very good. Switch sides. Here we go. Lift, kick, back, down. Remember, if it's too much, you don't got to do the weight. I always like to combine exercises, add a little more, see what you can get in the least amount of time. Very good. Take a little break and then we'll do another set of those. All right. Last set on the right. Lift, kick, back, down. You should be feeling it. I sure do. 10 more seconds. Last one. Thank you. I said thank you. I don't know why. All right. Other side. Up, back. One more. Very good. Put your weights down. Let's go ahead and stretch it out. Right leg forward, left leg straight back for a calf stretch. And if you want, you can pause it, add a whole nother set to these. Back on your heel. Switch sides. Never put your knee beyond your toes. Back on your heel. Well, Buster's here. Can you come say hi, Buster? Can you say hi to everyone? All right, grab your weights. We are going to do alternating arm lifts for 30 seconds. So we're just gonna alternate, all right? 30 seconds, ready? Make sure those shoulders are back. Go. Make sure when you come down, you like pull the weight down instead of just letting your arm fall down. You want to kind of resist it. 10 more seconds. All right. Take a few seconds. It is a little chilly out here. We're about halfway there. Arms up, alternate. Hope everyone has been doing well and staying healthy. You should be feeling the burn. We're almost there. Remember, you don't have to use weights. It's too much, or you're just starting out. Very good. All right. Biceps while marching. So we're just gonna march like this and squeeze our biceps up. All right, 30 seconds, shoulders back. Here we go. Fifteen seconds. And rest. Whew. Remember, strength training at least 2 days a week on different days, 2 to 3 days. All right, here we go, march, bicep curls. I'm not even counting, so I have no idea how many we're actually doing. So hopefully you can count at home and get an idea of what you can do. 5 more seconds. All right, good. What do we got next? Arm straight out and arm lift. So we're gonna alternate forward arm raises. Ready? 30 seconds. Make sure you're breathing through this and not holding your breath. Sometimes we tend to do that. Almost there. And stop. All right. One more set of those. Those ones I have a hard time with. All right, here we go. 30 seconds. How many can you do in 30 seconds? It's better to do them correctly, though, than to try to get as many as you can, because the form is what matters more. Seconds left. And that's it. That was about 7 seconds. All right. Beach ball. So you know how we hold a beach ball and we twist? This time we're going to hold a weight if you can. If you can't, that's okay. So I want to do... Hold your weight if you can. And I want to do a minute. Here we go. If it gets too heavy, set the weight down. I don't want you straining to hold it. I want you to feel it, but not be straining. All right, I'm gonna end it at 30 seconds because this is a little hard. Instead of a minute. All right here, take a break. I'm really feeling that in my shoulders. I kind of misjudged that one. But if you can do a minute, go for it. All right, one more. Hold the weight, 30 seconds. Make sure your back is straight and twist. Very good. We are almost done, guys. It's just a quick workout. You can fit it in. Almost here. And last one. Very good. Ugh. Let's go ahead and do a chest stretch. So reach your arms back. And if you can, you can grab your hands and pull back. And hold it there. Deep breathing while you're at it. Let's go ahead and do our arm stretches. Arm out. Hand down. Flip your hand over and pull back. This is kind of not a good cool down song. All right, switch sides. Make sure you guys are working the stress ball too. I don't want you to lose your grip or the strength in your hands during this time. So make sure you're working those fingers and your hands also. We can lose strength so easily. But you have something called muscle memory. And once you start working that again, it does not take long to get it back. It's not like you're starting all over. So don't be afraid. All right, go ahead and stretch one arm over. Feel it all right here. Hold it there. And the other side. Come back. Go ahead and do your neck. You can roll if you want. Let it hang down to one side. This stuff's just good to do throughout the day also. I do a lot of this throughout the day. Especially when you start getting a lot of tension. All right, I gave you guys about a little over 20 minutes. You can fit it at any time. I look forward to seeing you all and being in person, but in the meantime, keep doing your videos, keep walking outside, and I hope you guys all stay healthy and have a beautiful Thanksgiving. God bless you all.